Okay. I think we're good for the day.
Feeling thirsty?
No, but thanks for asking.
Just let me know. Feeling thirsty now?
No. No, I'm fine.
Sure?
Yes.
Eek up.
Yes.
Feeling thirsty now?
No.
How about now?
What? No. Put the thing away, Yutan.
What are you doing?
Oh, come on, Mika. I'm just trying to get you in the mood.
You're making me irritated.
If you say so.
What?
Thirsty?
No.
You sure?
Yes. That's my own blood. It's Kool-Aid.
Could be.
Mika, if you don't want to drink that, you could always drink my blood. I had a big dinner, so you don't have to worry about it.
Mika, you could always drink my blood instead and give Yuichiro a break.
It's okay to say no to her. You don't have to be nice. She know what? No means no. Let her down easy.
Okay, I can tell where I'm not wanted.
Well, Mika, it's just you and me now, so I guess you'll have to drink my blood.
Okay, I will.
Yucha, did you hear me? I said I would drink your blood later.
Oh, yeah, I thought you said something else. So later?
Yeah. Later.
Okay. I'll hold you to it.
What are you doing?
But
it's the middle of the night. You should be sleeping.
Well, what about you? You're not sleeping.
I don't need to. I'm only laying here so you go to bed.
Well, I'm not tired and you said later. So, let me help you with that. You can't get blood on your uniform.
What are you doing?
Oh my goodness. I mean, I always joked about it, but I didn't know it was real. I'm so sorry.
Great, now she thinks we're gay.
But we are gay.
No, we're not.
What? I didn't know, you didn't tell me.
Hold on. Let me help you with that.
What is
Amika? There. Much better.